What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid to the yes folk. What a shame the poor groom's bride is a
screw you, I'm laying on your
feet now. Get your titty bits off my boob. Erica, I'm scared. Your dog's asshole's on my camera. Oh, is that a good girl, Vinny Van? What? Can I interview you guys?
Sure.
So, Lindsay, yes. How is it going so far this night? Okay, there's a dog in my way.
Tell someone about a deep throwing a banana, so...
Erica, what's your opinion on tonight so far?
Not enough memes.
I mean, we did have some wine, some condom-flavored wine.
I'd give it about 4.9 out of 10.
No, it was wine-flavored condoms, I forgot.
No, it's...
Condom-flavored wine.
Yeah.
Put that shit into a blender. Add some little fruits to it. Oh,
what was your rating of tonight, Lindsay? So far, at least.
Something out of what?
Out of 10.
Something out of 10. I'll have to go with 9 out of 10. Because it's been funny, but it's not been fun.
Bitch. What about you, Erica?
What?
Rating out of 10.
I already said it's 4.9 out of 10.
You're rough.
Maybe.
You're someone from Shark Tank.
Hi, welcome back to Rachel's AMCR. Mommy Rachel's ASMR.
Guys. Are you busting a nut? Are you bussing it for Bella? Whoa, you'd be sucking dick on the wall. It's blurry.
Lindsay, stop screaming.
Lindsay, stop.
I'm filming.
I just got you going, Lindsay, you're autistic. I was like, Lindsay, shut up, and you just walked out, and you're all like, you're autistic.
I'm just doing a continuous. Woo! Go, sweet baby! Alright! Here comes Aiden! Go for it, Aiden!
Oh, my legs! Oh, they don't hurt, but they're dying.
Oh, my goodness! So dying! Star of the show, Rachel Burnside, there she is. with her rosy cheeks.
Let's see.
You know how to ride a bull, don't you?
3, 2, 1.
I was gonna say, turn it sideways.
Hang on, Rachel!
Diego! Oh, I'm scared now. I'm gonna die.
Are you ready?
No.
Okay,
you're not. You ready now? All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rachel. Happy birthday to you. Oh, blow all those candles out, girl. Oh man, that's a lot of smoke! Woo! Lots and lots of smoke!
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know that it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph.
I had the best weekend I've had in a while, seeing as it was my like turning 16 party weekend thing, and I had like some of my best friends over, and it was great. And my cousin, my best friend, the shaved one, finally got to meet my other really good friend Aiden, and I was really happy about it because they seemed to get along very great, and I like my cousin and all my best friends. I mean, yeah, he's kind of one of my best friends. He's pretty chill. And the filming was done by my mom at the trampoline place, so I'm sorry if it was a little crappy. And also, I know there's a bunch of pictures, but my mom didn't film anything to begin with, and I was like, gotta film. But it was great. I got to see my grandparents as well. They came by and was all like, hi, what's up? We're gonna film you and stuff like that, so it's great. I had a great time. I will see you in the next video. Hope you all have a great and lovely day. Bye.